Smoking backwoods, marathon OG. What? Hustle. Yeah, I feel brand new, like I just started this shit. Like it's the beginning. Foundation solid, let's take flight. Ayy, look, turn off the lights, turn up my mic, roll up some flights, let's all get right. It's that shit you waited for your whole fucking life. It's that shit you waited for your whole fucking life. I got that good, still in the hood. I kept my word, yeah my nigga, I made good. Six figure niggas in them V12s. No 10 niggas, so you see well. My Cuban leg, that's 14K. My presidential, I wear it every day. It symbolizes how I'm enterprising. I came from Linton Dickey pockets, so I emphasize it. You check the file and niggas say I kept it silent. But fuck the rumors, money talks and you made less deposits. I dropped some videos, you should go check the comments. They love me all around the world, my nigga, what's your problem? Turn off the lights, turn up my mic, roll up some flights. Let's all get right. It's that shit you waited for your whole fucking life. It's that shit you waited for your whole fucking life. All my liquor from France, my cars from Frankfurt. Told them keep they advance, distribute and market my label. I own it all, I own it all. Word in them offices is that I want it all. That's right, I don't. And who the fuck is you? To question my request, I pay my fucking dues. Had a couple dreams, now they coming true. I'm at the Porsche lot asking, do they come in coats? Walking out the club with 100 goons. Magnum bottles to the food and a pungent fume. Model bitches stunting in them fucking shows. Bring your home girl, cause she coming toast. Fast cars with them leather seats. Drop top, she a fucking freak. Blow me down while we ride on PCH. I'm there busting the grape. Middle fingers in your face. Turn off the lights. Turn up my mic, roll up some flights, let's all get right. It's that shit you waited for your whole fucking life. It's that shit you waited for your whole fucking life.
I'm in for storm, I just came home. My flow is sick, disinfect the microphone. In 08, we told you we was never gone. Change and we still on this marathon. I'm a heavy hitter like Barry Bonds. Lightweight set back for a heavy arm. Where my jury froze. Fresh out, spend the money, killed the movie role. It's all money in like a Brinks truck. And it's no money out like a prenup. You need to get your green up. Cause me and my team up. Light up some flight, lace up my nights. Victory lap, tonight is the night. This the shit I waited for my whole fucking life. This the shit I waited for my whole fucking life.
Stop, turn off the lights. What? Turn up my mic. Roll up some flights, nigga. Let's all get right.
Well, good news and bad news for West Oso. The good news, hey, they're in the playoffs following a 6-4 year. Bad news, well, they're playing undefeated Cuero, and Cuero is arguably one of the best teams at any level in the state. 4A.
It's that shit you waited for your whole fucking life. Fuck the middleman, proud to pay. iHustle.com, victory lap coming soon, nigga. Hustle.
Yeah. Just picture me high up with my top down on Highland and Sunset, doing 85 on the top deck. See, step by step, we walking on stars. If you looking for some action, you ain't gotta go that far. Now, just picture me Hollywood living, riding through the sun, riding through the sunset. Now, stop tripping.
What's becoming a playoff tradition continues again tonight in San Antonio as Cuero takes on Geronimo Navarro in the third round of the 4A Division II playoffs. It's the fifth straight year these teams have met up in the playoffs. Cuero won the matchups in 13, 14, and 15. The win in 15 sent them to the state semifinals. For Navarro, they finally got over the Gobbler hump last year in beating Cuero, and they went to the state semifinals themselves. The Gobblers have scored at least 57 points in their last five games, and they've failed to score 40 points only one time in 11 games this season. The Panther defense is going to have to find a way to gobble up Cuero in order to have a chance to win, but Cuero last week scored three defensive touchdowns. So how will this matchup play out here in San Antonio?
Just give me a minute and wait until the sun goes down.
That was a good spark. I mean, we had everybody on our defense had did something good to spark to ignite the defense more. So, I mean, that was a good one.
Porter Whittington contributed a lot of offense. Remen Schneider passed to the junior who was wide open, and he took it all the way for the touchdown, 38 yards, 24-0 the score.
We started off real fast. I mean, we got to keep our energy up as the game goes, but I love them. I mean, our line did great. All credit to them, and our chemistry was great tonight.
Remen Schneider and Whittington hooked up again, 19 yards this time for a score, 31-0.
Me and him, I'd say we have something special. It's just like a bond that we've worked through over the years and just...
Next up for Quirrell will be Wimberley. The Gobblers beat the Texans in round three last year 31-7 in San Antonio, but Wimberley is much improved from last year, and they won a district title beating Geronimo Navarro.
I know they passed a lot, so that's something that we're really going to have to look out for. I mean, it's going to be a good matchup. They're a tough team.
That matchup scheduled for the San Antonio area next week.
Picture me Hollywood living, riding through the sunset now. Stop tripping, just give me a minute and wait until the sun goes down. Then you know how it go down, then you know how it go down. I'll entertain you, just wait until the sun goes down. You know how it go down, you know how it go down. Might get a little crazy, just wait. Down.